in the collector's lounge, in the booth, how you call it, a stand of?
Of Audemars Piguet.
Exactly. Sebastian Errázuriz, a very famous artist. He lives in Brooklyn. Mm-hmm. We discovered this new artwork in Art Basel, Hong Kong. Mm-hmm. This new tree that resembles the Jura Valley.
Uh-huh. Well, what we were trying to do is an homage to the watchmakers of Audemars Piguet. Now, if you really think about it, today no one really needs a watch. You have the time on your cell phone, the time is on your microwave.
Yeah.
So to have a series of watchmakers spend 6 months on a watch, carefully making them by hand, doesn't make sense today. It only makes sense if you really value the engineering and the ingenuity that goes behind. Mm-hmm. So I really wanted to make a piece that could be in their honor. The tree you see behind is not a real tree, but a tree that's been crafted on the computer, completely digitally designed. And then what we did was we had a bunch of planks glued together, turned into a block, and then we had a series of robots carve them out back into the tree. A complete waste of time, energy, and resources that would only be done for art, in the same way as you would only be a watchmaker today for the love of art. So it's a homage for them and an honor to be here for me.
And an honor to follow you in Instagram. You're so creative and we love following your inventions.
Thank you so much. And it's Sebastian's studio if you want to follow me.
Yes, definitely.